Now, I need you to extract the silk flower essence using a crafting bench. Perfume making uses an altogether different technique from alchemy. Here, let me teach you. Very carefully, take hold of the mortar and pestle. Gently does it. You need to keep your wrist firm so your hand doesn't slip. Use your strong hand to stir it with a persistent rhythm. Keep going until the juices start to come out.
Ooh, what?
You're an...
Hold on.